Hi, I'm Steve from Fiberglass. Today we'll take a look at the various types of foam we carry at fiberglass.com. Foam is most frequently used as a structural or sandwich core material for making composite laminates and plugs. It delivers added strength, stiffness, and insulation for parts without adding significant weight. At fiberglass.com, we carry several kinds of foam in various formats, including sheets and mix and pour foam. Let's take a quick look at each type. Our first type of foam is a polyurethane mix and pour foam, available as a two-part kit. Once mixed, this foam expands rapidly to fill any sized cavity. It is frequently chosen for flotation applications, for structural support, or to be sculpted and used as a plug. It is available in two densities, 2 pounds per cubic foot, and a denser 6 pounds per cubic foot. Our second type of foam is vinyl foam. Our vinyl foam is quality DIAB Divinycell brand and is sold by the sheet. As a sandwich core, this foam combines ultra-low weight, stiffness, and impact resistance. This foam is available in three densities, including 3, 4, and 5 pounds per cubic foot. It is sold by the sheet in a variety of thicknesses. Our third type of foam is Divinimat. It is also a sheet of DIAB Divinycell foam. Divinimat is unique in that it has been engineered to be both a sandwich core and a flow media for resin infusion. The entire sheet of foam is scored to provide resin channels for vacuum infusion and is held together by a light scrim backing. It provides the highest strength for density in its application range, which includes wind energy and marine transport. Our last type of foam is our polyisocyanurate foam, available in both sheets and a 4x6 foot block. Polyiso foam is often chosen for moldless pattern making. It is available in a variety of thicknesses and two densities, which include 2 pounds per cubic foot and 6 pounds per cubic foot. All varieties of foam at fiberglass.com are rigid, closed cell materials, meaning they resist water, gas, and oil. They are easy to handle, readily conform to shapes, and can be bonded in layers to add thickness. They are often chosen for plug making and are popular for infrastructure applications, wind energy, land transport, and for use in the marine industry. To learn more about each category of foam and each product, visit product pages at fiberglass.com and watch spotlight videos. Thanks for watching today, and don't forget to like this video.